Bedwellty House is a Regency Victorian villa built in the early 19th century. This fantastic venue used to be home to the Homfreys, which were a dynasty family of ironmasters. And the Homfreys resided within this house. It was originally built on farmland, and that farmland was developed into incredible private grounds, which boasted ponds, cascading fountains, a walled kitchen garden where the servants would have a greenhouse where they would grow flowers and grow vegetables and produce to be served to the Homfrey family as they resided in this amazing building. It was a grand residency, and the Homfreys would host large social gatherings in this very grand residency. They would host leisurely social and sporting pursuits in the incredible grounds, ladies' teas, and even the occasional ball, where people from all over the country would travel to attend and be part of the iconic Bedwellty House gatherings. In 1839, with the Chartist Rising, Bedwellty House may have resembled an armed camp as the residents here prepared defending it from attack. Bedwellty also remained a cholera-free zone, as during the 1830s to 1860s, when the deadly disease ravaged through Tredegar, which was hit particularly hard, the residents of Bedwellty House remained cholera-free, and they escaped the ravage of that deadly disease, which was pretty incredible. In the late 19th century, Lord Tredegar then gifted Bedwellty House and Bedwellty Gardens to the people of Tredegar. It was to become publicly owned and publicly run so that the residents and the community could enjoy the grounds and enjoy visiting the house. The council chamber became host to one of the most iconic politicians of our time. And Eirin Bevan spent many an hour in the council chamber at Bedwellty, where he spent time perfecting his art of public speaking. To this day, the council chamber remains active, and the seat of an Eirin Bevan remains a very prominent part of the council chamber, where visitors can come and visit and hear and see his videos of how he revolutionised national health across the country. In World War II, Bedwellty House became an administration centre, and later in the 1980s, it became a distribution centre during the miners' strike, where it would distribute the food parcels to the families in need. In 2009, Bedwellty House was fortunate enough to be part of a £5.5 million restoration project with Blaenau Gwent Council, and it's now run and managed by an Eirin Leisure Trust, supported by volunteers of the local community, friends of Bedwellty, and of course Tredegar Town Council. The house, which was the grand residency of the Homfreys, is now host to the Registry Office Service, who is a licensed venue where wedding ceremonies and civil partnerships can take place here, along with the grand balls that may have been in the Homfrey times, to now the grand wedding receptions and large parties and social gatherings for here and now for families to enjoy. The smaller, more intimate rooms, they are now used for teas and more intimate celebrations and gatherings of families in the community. The grounds are kept to pristine condition. The bandstand is active with brass band concerts right throughout the summer period for the community to come and enjoy and relax with their families on the incredible grounds. Larger scale events such as Armed Forces Day, National Children's Play Day, to name a few of the larger events that families and wider communities can come and relax and enjoy in the grounds. The walled kitchen garden remains an active kitchen garden where the team of ground staff and volunteers continue to produce flowers and produce which is used and served in the Orchid House tea room and in the menus across Bedwellty House. The site is rich in heritage and history, so our younger learners in the community can come and learn all about an Eirin Bevan, learn about the Iron Masters and Samuel Homfrey, even experience what it might have been like to be a child in the Victorian era. There really is something for everyone going on here at Bedwellty. It's the hub of the local community. Bedwellty House and Park really is the jewel in the crown of this heritage-rich town of Tredegar.